Hey, what's up, guys, and welcome back to Golf Apocalypse. Today is part one of 18 holes at Bear Creek West. I played Bear Creek East for the first time a few weeks ago, so I thought, hey, why not go back and check out Bear Creek West? The conditions were pretty similar. I think it was a little more windy today. It's about 70 degrees. Still early spring, so the ground is real hard, kind of Texas golf. Everything's really hard on a lot of these courses, so you can get a lot of roll, sometimes too much. But let's go out there and see how I can shoot. Thanks for watching.
Just a boy, Christmas brought so much joy. Couldn't wait for the presents and laughter. I couldn't sleep late at night, looking for Santa with lights. Those are the memories I still remember.
Yeah, that one felt
then
pretty well.
I became a man, lost sight of who I am. But right in front of me was the
like a couple feet, maybe. Yeah, most of the time. Miss, hit it. Like it's on. Hope. Come on.
Well, that's it for the front nine of Bear Creek West. I shot 4 over 40 with a string of 3 pars and I think a total of 5 pars and 4 bogeys. Scrambled a little bit. Putting's coming along all right. So let's go to the back nine and see how we can do. Stay tuned for part 2 and thanks for watching.